What's up, everybody? It's Joe here, and welcome back to more Watch Dogs 2. We're pretty much just gonna be doing the next mission, but starting press options. I got some, upgrades and stuff. Don't remember which ones, to be honest. Right. I don't remember. Sorry, we had this, right? Yeah, we had these two, right?
Yeah.
And we had the jumper one, right?
Yeah.
Alright, so I got the speed boost. Actually, and I got this one, and I got this one.
What's it do?
This one, has better scanning capability, so can see people things through walls and stuff.
Nice.
And then this one just reduced cooldown time. I only got it because I wanted this one, so
which is
it can drop grenades and stuff. So yeah, that's what we did. And that's about it. So, we got those by doing side missions. So, yeah.
Hey, yo, T-Bone. I'm ready, man. I'm pumped. No, seriously. Activist mode. Activate. Hey, man, how do we get Bloom?
What? Hold on to your joystick, son. You kids are gonna need to work your way up to Bloom. Even with me help.
Bray, are you briefing him without me? We were supposed to do that together.
No, I just didn't want to trouble you.
What trouble? No trouble. Come on, Marcus. Let's brief. Okay. So, let's
look at the big shot data harvester. Our friends at Noodle. Now, every time you search for discount refrigerator or bulldozer porn, they learn more and more about you.
Data profiling 101?
Right. But what you didn't know was that Bloom's already got their grubby paws all over that data.
Oh, shit. Oh, this is good, Sitara? Noodle's data is just what Bloom needs to strengthen the bellwether. Dig their puppet strings in deeper. You know, if we could get a hold of this ammunition, we could take down a whole lot of different targets.
I can help with that. You can't hack Noodle unless you get into the server farm. You can't get into the server farm without clearance. Hell, you can't even get on the grounds unless you're an employee there. Who the hell you think Rob Zombie over here gets his intel from?
Tell me you got clearance.
Oh, man, I'm trying to stay low-key right now. One of my leads is breathing down my neck.
I bet you Marcus can pose as an employee.
Oh, he could do more than pose as an employee, Sitara. Tell him what you told me, Horatio.
Noodle buses. I snagged an exploit for credentials. I could get you to the buses. All you gotta do is drive it in. They'll think you're one of the bus drivers.
Shit. Yo, let's roll, son.
All right.
Hey.
Let's do this.
Hey.
All right. You ready? Let's roll.
Going on a run down south pretty soon. You?
Sounds good. I'll hit you up.
Be sure you do.
What'd you say? Wait. Okay. There we go. The hell?
I punched in the parking lot for you. Driver leaves it there every day to get his coffee.
Beautiful.
All right, man. Let me just say right up the top. I apologize for anything and everything you're about to see.
You kidding? I'm getting an inside look at your alter ego, Horatio Carlin, corporate code jockey.
Why do I get the feeling this whole thing was a bad idea?
It's cool. I'll go easy on you.
Okay.
Okay, now where's the GPS?
Hey, sit down.
I got man, come on. All right, just all right. GPS. I know where the GPS is. Up. Got it.
There you go.
Okay.
Guys, I'm debating what game to play next after this game.
Hi, how you doing?
Hi, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Hey,
good morning.
How you doing?
Good, Gary.
Hey there.
Hey.
Wait, did we say good morning, Gary?
What are you doing first on the bus?
What can I say? I'm an eager beaver.
Anyway, The juicing has really turned my life around. I feel lighter, my mind freer.
I hate to break it to you, but juicing doesn't do squat.
And you haven't tried my juice.
I'm serious. What you want is the pulp. That's the healthy part. Juicing extracts all that. All you're drinking is sugar, smoothies. Now that's where it's at. Load them up with fruit, veg, superfoods.
Superfoods?
Yeah, like goji berries, maca powder, all that good stuff. You have a lot to learn.
You know the science behind superfoods is shaky at best.
Well, they're health foods. You can't argue that.
Yeah, but goji berries are as much a superfood as grapes are. It's a marketing buzzword designed to rope in consumers. No offense.
Awkward.
You know, Marcus, there are times when I wish I was out doing what you're doing. And then there's today.
Thanks, friend. I'm freaking choking on the pretentiousness in here.
And here I thought Bloom employees were bad.
Alright. How many stops do we have to make? Love it. I'm posing as a bus driver as I'm wearing a Dead Set cap.
Anyway, yeah, and the catering made me want to puke. I'd rather starve next time. This new sushi place is so not up to par. The soy sauce was so bland.
My spicy tuna roll was anything but.
Oh man, that is. Where'd you learn to drive?
Really? I didn't crash. Are you telling me how to drive?
Oh man, that is literally the worst.
Literally?
I could think of some worse things. Yo, Horatio, man, I'm scared, bro.
Well, what is it?
Don't nobody look like us.
Oh, man, welcome to Silicon Valley. Hey, what do you call a black man surrounded by thousands of white people?
What?
Mr. President?
Hey, man, they see two of us together, they gonna think we plotting.
We are plotting.
Man, I feel so... exposed.
Hey, Horatio.
Yeah, welcome to my world. There's only three other black people that work here. Two guys,
One woman. We have our own mailing list.
That's rough. But hey, you're fighting a good fight, changing the face of corporate life in the valley.
You haven't experienced corporate life until you're the only brother in a meeting and have to represent all of Blackdom.
Jesus.
If I had a nickel for every time someone complimented me for being well-spoken.
So where's the server farm?
Not here, I'm afraid. The whole thing's located under the Noodle Maps building. You'll need a whole other level of clearance to get in there. The managers upstairs can take care of that for you. Just do a repeat performance of the bus hack on one of them, and you're good to go. Let's hit the kitchen. Need fuel before another day of drudgery.
Hey, do you want a coffee?
No, I'm fine.
Oh, please, help yourself to a pomegranate. There to die for.
You're so great. Thank you so much.
Okay, neato.
Carlin.
Brody.
Big day today, huh? I'm excited. How about you? You know, you could just tell us what you've been up to. Where you've been looking, who you've been talking
to. Trying to get a coffee. Oh,
what was that?
Just trying to get a coffee.
Yeah. Yeah, all right. I'm sure you'll be more forthcoming with HR. Enjoy that coffee. Watch it! Are you new here?
Yeah.
Punk would love to lay his ass out. I can't stand that motherfucker. Hey, Becky.
Gentlemen.
He's been watching my ass since the day I got here. Now he's saying I should be more forthcoming with HR?
You think he's got something on you?
Damn it. Do you have any idea how much jail time I'd be looking at?
If I can get into the server farms, I can delete all that shit, all right? We got your back. You're not going in jail. I'll be in touch. All right?
All right.
All right.
Pomegranates.
All right, Horatio, what's the plan for getting to the Noodle server farm?
Best option is the elevator maintenance area on the second floor of Noodle Maps, but watch yourself. Security's tight. Even I don't have access.
No sweat.
Please reinitiate scan.
I guess I should go see HR and find out where my desk is.
Shit.
What is it?
My pretty face ain't getting me as far as it used to.
I'm shocked. I guess you're gonna need a high-level access ID or find another way in.
How do I get?
Drive the car up the slide.
You want me to? Go ahead.
What's all this about?
Oh, one's happened.
Yeah!
I got it.
All right. I am now Miss Laura Kim. How do I get into Noodle Maps?
If you've got her ID, you should be able to just walk right in.
What? What do you mean?
You got it?
Yeah, I know. I called it back. All good. You know? Got one.
Noodle Map security don't fool around, so watch yourself.
Hey, this is Laura Kim you're talking to.
Mm-hmm.
Elevators. Ratio, do these go to the server room?
Yes, but not for you. Facial recognition. Very advanced. Get to the maintenance access area instead. You know, like we planned.
All right.
Ooh!
Press the left button, man. Seven. Tar. L1. One tap it. R3. Yeah, I should just follow this in the first place. It's freaking right here. Oh my god, Joe. But does that let me like disable the other thing? No, it doesn't. Tap on one. Oh, it moves. It moves, Sherman.
Don't they always move?
I didn't think so. Oh, shit. Hey, Duncan. In there?
Yeah.
Crap. Hold on. Really?
Hang on.
Yeah, well,
you gotta be sneaky.
Hold on.
What?
Seriously, bro, take your time. No pressure.
Keep it together, Ratio. I'm almost at the elevator shaft.
I don't need that. I'm jumped over here. It's not restricted over here. Is there anyone else? Any other guards?
Uh-oh.
I'm not in there. It doesn't matter. I'm just saying. Yo, it's staring at me. It's really creepy. What do I have to do? Just right here? Of course, it leads into the freaking server room. It's for, I don't know. Yeah, it's gonna lead right into there.
So you're gonna.
Ask me?
What's that?
It's just to recharge my thing. I can use a car though.
Yeah, you're gonna use your car.
I don't feel like I should use that. Hold on one. How do you get rid of it?
Is that only temporary?
I don't know. Will robots discover guards? That's the question.
Sure they will. There's a restricted area. Oh.
I had made it in the door, so I didn't even
just miss it.
I know, I didn't even like see it. Oh my god. I did it, Sterling. I did it. Sterling. I did it. Mm-hmm. I did it. I won.
That's
what's
important.
What is anyone in here? Doesn't look like it. What is that? Must be. Must be. No. No one's here. I won.
Hey, bro, I've gotten to the elevator. Horatio?
He's gone dark. Hold on, we're trying to find him.
Oh, too. Oh, no. I won. Horatio's gone dark. I don't like it. Why is it?
Sitara, it's a dead end. I need Horatio's code to get into the server farm. Any luck finding him?
Got his GPS, but he's not responding. I'll patch you in now.
Told you.